speaker come on over. Ian has something he would like to say.
On November 11th each year, we celebrate Veterans Day. First, what is a veteran? The term veteran means a person who serves in the active military, navy, or air service, and who was honored, discharged, or released. This means anyone who survived in the Army, Air Force, Navy, Marines, or Coast Guard.
Thank you, Ian.
How did Veterans Day begin? Veterans Day was originated as Armistice Day on November 11, 1919, the first anniversary of the end of World War I. Congress passed a resolution in 1926 for an annual observance, and November 11th became a national holiday beginning in 1938.
Veterans Day is not to be confused with Memorial Day. Memorial Day, the fourth Monday in May, honors American service members who died in service to their country or as a result of injuries occurring during battle. While Veterans Day pays tribute to all American veterans, living or dead, but especially gives thanks to living veterans who served their country honorably during war or peace.
Will be our last speaker.
I would like to read you a poem about Veterans Day. This poem is called Thank a Veteran by Whitney Shippensville. Thank a Veteran. Today is the day we honor the noble and the brave, the men and women who dedicated their lives and the sacrifices that they have made. When America had an urgent need, they were the first to raise their hands. Without thinking twice about it, they were proud to take a stand. Some came back from war with battle scars, others in flag-draped coffins. Even though their flesh may have left, their spirits will never be forgotten. They unselfishly and knowingly put their lives on the line. So when you see a veteran, thank them, because without them, freedom would have died.
This blue cap that I wear shows that I belong to the American Legion, which is a national organization of veterans. And you may have seen us marching through town on Memorial Day or placing flags on veterans' graves at our cemeteries. But I'm here today to talk about Veterans Day. Aside from the day off from school, Veterans Day honors all men and women who have served in the military. Veterans Day is not an occasion to glorify or celebrate war, but to honor the sacrifices made by others for our freedoms. Here at Hopkins, I'm sure you have learned about life as it exists in other parts of the world, and how fortunate we are to live in a place like Hopkins. Hopefully, our wars will continue to be waged in faraway places like Iraq and Afghanistan. We have the veterans to thank for that.
But right here in Hopkinton, some of the first veterans said, you know what? We want to be a free country, and that is so important to us. We're going to fight for that. We're not just going to talk about it. We're going to fight for it. It's going to be hard, but we're going to do it anyway. And they knew that, you know what? Some of us are going to even die for that. And that's pretty incredible, right? That's a love for you and for this country, that's pretty incredible. And that's really why we're here today, right? We're here to say thank you. We're here to say thank you to those Hopkinton veterans so many years ago. We're here to say thank you to all of the veterans that keep standing up every day to say what we have here in the United States, our freedoms are so important that I'm willing to stand up and fight for them again if we need to.